Welcome to JustEYG.com. This is E6A Keen bringing you Lord Nelson achievement for Call of Duty Black Ops. Not going to commentary the whole video. I'm going to give you an idea of what needs to be happening while you're doing this achievement. But basically the achievement's for destroying all the building and all the people. Couple things you need to remember is that the towers, you want to try to take those out first. Basically, you know, like right there is a tower. You see the little spotlight on it. And I do believe I die a couple times doing this because I was trying to rush it. Go ahead and push forward until you get, down the river a little bit and cleared most of the big stuff out, like the tanks and stuff on the side of the road, like I'm doing now. Once that's done, go ahead and turn around and go back up the river and make sure that you have all the buildings and all the personnel off the shores dead. One thing to remember here is that your team will actually take out most of the people. You shouldn't really have to worry about those too much. But it's good to do a second sweep to make sure you've got all the buildings, because you don't want to get to the end and find out you didn't get the achievement. And the buildings have to be completely destroyed. Like, see, that one didn't fall. There it goes. You gotta double check around. Make sure you got them all. You gonna double check that there's nobody else on the shoreline. And then go ahead and proceed into the next section of the map. And do the same thing and the same thing. The one thing I am going to note on is that at the very end of this Lord Nelson achievement, there's going to be a couple boats in the water. You're going to kill the big gunship that's floating around. Make sure you take out those two boats on the water also. Make sure you look all off the shoreline, because there's a couple of buildings hiding up in the hills also. Like there's one that's back up off the hill. Now, what you notice is the roof fell in, but there's still bricks up. You gotta make sure that you're destroying the building in its entirety. Like so. For more campaign achievement and tricks and tips, please join me at JustEYG.com. Again, this is Z68 Keen.